Queen, as Colonel-in-Chief of the Queen's Bays, 2nd Dragoon Guards, pays a visit to her regiment. Men of this historic unit of the British Army are drawn up for inspection, smartly contradicting their regimental nickname of Rusty Buckles. Her Majesty sees some of the tanks, which have long replaced the famous bay horses which gave the regiment its name as far back as 1762.